Hello traders, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share alligator indicator binary options strategy. The alligator, the so-called Williams alligator, is a special trend-seeking indicator using three smooth moving averages, SMA, which are constructed with separate periods to highlight long-term, mid-term, and short-term traders' actions. When the asset prices trade above the triple SMA, a bullish trend is present. Conversely, a bearish trend is confirmed when the asset prices remain below these triplets. To increase the number of reliable trading signals, traders should change the settings of the alligator into 26, 14, 6 periods instead of using the preset of 13, 8, 5, which is very hypersensitive with market performance. In this strategy, we will use two indicators. First indicator is an alligator and second indicator is waist wave volume. Both indicator settings are default. Rules are very simple to enter a trade. For buying a trade, if the alligator all three lines are parallel to each other and trend direction up too, and waist wave volume bar green too, we should buy a trade. For selling a trade, if the alligator all three lines are parallel to each other and trend direction down too, and waist wave volume bar red too, we should sell a trade. Remember that trade timing is 1 minute. Let's jump into the live trade. Here you will see that in GBP USD asset, alligator all three lines are parallel to each other and trend direction up to and waist wave volume green too. So here we place a buy trade. Trade time will be 1 minute. We won this trade. Again we trade on GBP USD asset. Alligator all three lines are parallel to each other and trend direction up to and waist wave volume green too. So here we place a buy trade. Trade time will be 1 minute. If we lose any trade, just simply multiply the loss amount by 2.50 and recover all your losses. And immediately trade in the same direction. Unfortunately, we lose this trade. So now we use Martingale to recover our losses. Finally, we won this trade. as you will see that in CADJPY asset alligator all three lines are parallel to each other and the trend direction is up too and wave volume green too. So here we place a buy trade. Trade time will be 1 minute. We won this last trade as well. I suggest everyone please practice more and more before jump into the live trade and then start making a profit. If you like my strategy please like, share and comment and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.